from Australia to the competition, and here is Brian Aspatrick.
Thank you.